What up? It's Bogger Brett. Going down to drop off the Mini Cooper now in Oakland. Another 1073 to ship this car. So, let's roll. So now I'm thinking in my head, I kind of got a running tab of what we've had to spend so far. And initially we had to spend some airfare to get Nicole over there to her sister's place to go house hunting. That was like $640 for round trip airfare. And then we are shipping both our cars, which is 1073, I think, a piece actually to the, it's 1073 and some change. So you gotta figure that is $2,140. Give or take some change. And then we had to put a deposit and first month's rent on a place. And luckily we found one that was only $1,350. So you add first and deposit for that, which is the same as the rent, and it's $2,600. So you add all of that together, $2,140 for the car. And the 26, and you're getting 40, what did I just say, 4,700? Holy cow, that might be edited out of the video if I'm already doing bad addition, because man, I haven't finished my coffee yet. But anyway, yeah, it was 21, 26, so that's 47, plus the $640, I think I said, 640, something like that, for, let's just say 600, make it a lot easier on my brain this morning. And we're gonna call that 47. So that's 5,300 I'm in to this move yet, and I haven't even got there. I'm not including the airfare to get there, which one weighs right now on, we're looking at July 14th, and airfare for July 14th is $313 a piece. So I gotta do that times four, because there's four of us. So quick math is gonna be $1,200, and then 13 times four is 52. So yeah, 1352. Did I do that right? No, 1252. So then add that to the previous number, you know, we're up $6,500. So if you think you're gonna move to Hawaii, you gotta make sure and save the pennies. And I mean all the pennies, because they friggin' add up. I'll tell you what. Get on the road, get back. This is what happens when you take your car on the 6th of July after a holiday weekend. You get the RVs, brother. You get in your RV and go up the coast, and then you gotta go down the coast. And when you go down the coast, you go 25 miles an hour. And the locals freak out. And today I do not have a horn in this vehicle because it's broken. Tis life. To kill, because I slept in this morning and totally missed when we were supposed to leave. You got to be at the port between, I think it's 8 and 10:45, 11:45. Then they're closed from 11:45 to 1 o'clock for lunch. So we were trying to get there before 11:45, but it is now 10:40 and we are in Santa Rosa and we're still getting the car washed and stuff. And I don't think we're gonna make it in time, so we're gonna kill some time in Santa Rosa for like an hour and a half. So we're gonna go eat some food and go hang out and get this freaking car to the port, which won't leave on Friday, which is tomorrow. It's leaving the following Friday, so it won't even be gone. We'll be gone before it's gone out of the state. So what a mess.
No car washy action.
gotta be clean for the shipping. So we ran out of time yesterday. Nicole cleaned hella houses, took the kids' doctor's appointments, and then now we gotta get this thing clean, so we took it through the drive. Look at that one. Oh, lunchtime. I'm a little late on the Ike's train, but my brother Brian showed me. It's pretty delicious. I just had lunch at Ike's. It was delicious. I got an Adam Richman. It's a fucking sandwich. A delicious sandwich. Fried chicken and ham and pesto and Swiss. Honey. Oh, super good. Shout out to my brother, Brian, because he showed me that place. He's been telling me about it for years, and I ignore him. And I finally ate it last week, and it's delicious. Ike's is the bomb. So now it's almost noon, so we're heading to Oakland, and we'll probably get there a little early, but on to the frickin' port. Wonderful traffic at the 580 freaking 880 Emeryville hellhole. At least I get to stare at this icy truck. Oh, how I wish I had an icy. I'm yours. So you get off of the freeway, 880, I believe it was. Gotta take the Broadway exit. If you, in case you're wondering where, you'll see up here it says Harbor Terminals. That's where we're going, not Chinatown. Harbor Terminals. So you'll see over there it says berths 8 through 63. 63, I believe, is the one. So you make a left on the Adeline. You know you're in the right spot when you see all the frickin' trucks everywhere. All the stoplights here are all four-way stops, basically. They blink and you don't get to do anything. And there's crazy people that just run them like that dude. You know, I guess he knows what's up, you know? Yeah, so check it out. There's the door. Train tracks and shit. And the big old port. If I remember correctly, yep, this is it right here. All the giant mat. I think we're in the right place when you see all the mats and containers. Man, it looks like I can't go nowhere because the fucking trucks in front of me aren't going anywhere. So I'm gonna try to smoozy on around them. See what's up. Just gonna park right here. Look at that. No risk, no laws, no trespassing signs. Man, that's high security. Alright, so autos only. There we go. Guys, look at all those fucking containers. This place is so awesome. And excuse my potty mouth. I'm a little excited. Let me get to the cool. And then, like I said, it's 12:45, so they're closed right now. So we gotta wait for about 15 minutes. Look at that Homeland Security Max stuff. It's crazy. And look at that. Woo! That's what I say too. All right, Mini Cooper's out. So
Oh, we are carless until we get there. So, another one down, another $1,000 out of my pocket, but it's okay. And of course, we got the sick trucks here. Look at that. But I like mine. Well, car's gone. You're sad?
It's weird.
We're carless.
We
are carless for the next week.
And one day. And relying on other people.
God help us. Oh, finally made it home. Long day, about 6 hours of driving, and I'm friggin' tired and broke. But yeah, charged it out. Both cars are gone, and we got our keys to our place. I forgot to tell you guys, we got the keys on Saturday. Today is Tuesday, so a few days ago, had our in-laws go put our stuff. We bought some chairs and furniture and stuff and put it on there. So it's coming down, man. We're leaving on the 14th, so that's next Thursday. So I'll probably do a couple more videos before then, and then the big move. So peace out, guys. Thanks for everybody for watching. Appreciate it, and I love you guys.